Welcome to Ultimate Lifestyle Adventures.
I'm Bondi.
And I'm Shell. Join us on our adventures admiring sunsets, exciting destinations, campfires and amazing cookups. Don't forget to check out Compact Campfires for all your above ground fire pit needs. Use our discount code, ULA.
Happy days, happy travels, stay safe, ULA.
All the way.
We just pulled up here in Childers. We're at the Childers Overnight Free Camp. Although we're not staying here tonight, but what it is, it's a good place. I'll turn this around a sec. It's a good place just to get to your dump point, top up some water. There's actually quite a few parking bays here. Pretty good. You do get the odd people that just unfortunately hang around here for quite some time. But there's water taps, so you can get water, which we're just topping up our tanks as well. And there is also the dump point. This is also the electric car charging station area. So overall, it's a good little stop. If you want to duck into town and just actually get some groceries or something like that, you're basically in the heart of town, just one street over. So plenty of room to pull up here and just have a bit of a break. You can actually walk into town through there. Nice easy walk access. Toilet block if you need to have a piddle before you go. We are moving on to Woodgate Caravan and Camping. Down that Walker's Point, that's where we're heading to now, so. Nah, it's good to be back at Woodgate. We just seem to love it, don't we?
Yeah.
It's just like our go-to place. I don't know why, but it is. It's just a nice place down here.
Well, it's a nice place that you go at Walker's Point.
Yeah.
Right? And
where
it's
we
close,
camp.
Where we camp, and it's close to the water, so.
You set it up as your base beach. Camp. Yeah, you set it up as your base camp. We are nearly here at Woodgate, camping and caravanning in Queensland. That would go, oh, it's a bit soft. Oh, hang on, I think I might have to. No, we're going. So we've just arrived at Woodgate Caravan and Camping Queensland in Woodgate, down at Walker's Point.
OMG. Oh my gosh.
Mate, this place is alive and well. I tell you what, well done, guys. We've just arrived, we haven't set up yet. But obviously the word is out, and this is the place to be in Woodgate. And I tell you what, It's damn good to see the amount of people here supporting you. Hey, it's absolutely awesome.
Brilliant.
And this is what it's all about, guys. Hey, get out and support these local blokes, local guys, these private guys. The money stays here. It doesn't go overseas to big corporate companies. You know, this is what it's all about. And I mean, you just got to look around, and there's just vans and campers not on top of each other. It's just well done. So, all right, well I'm going to have a bit of a look to here, and I think we might have to click a finger or two and just sort of see what happens, see whether or not we can actually get this set up. So here we go. 1, 2, 3. And just like that, it's all done, dusted, and we are now fully set up.
Cheers!
Mate, all set up. Way to go. How's that, babe? Happy with that?
Oh, I'm cheering.
Cheering, eh? Excellent.
Come on,
pie flip. Cup of coffee time pie and some pie flips.
Come on,
let's go. Well, we are back at Woodgate Caravan and Camping in Queensland. Just a bit of an update video, this one. We're not going to go through all the full spiel of what's going on and what's happening, but basically just to tell you what's happened on the grounds, what they've done, what they've added, and just what's in the area. So what you could do is really set yourself up as a base camp here and just explore the area. There's so much to offer. But just one thing I've got to mention to start off with while she's adjusting her hat is...
His wife is lovely and he loves her.
I do love her. The new addition, first of all, is they've now got a boom gate here. So when you actually book in, you will be giving an app to your phone. Some of the phones, unfortunately, I believe Vodafone's like real crash hot down here, but that's okay. When you arrive, they'll open the boom gate for you, but you will be given an app, and as you arrive, you click the app on your phone and it actually opens the gate up. It then notifies Louie and Mimi that you are here. They've got the powered sites all up and running now, so we'll show you that as well. Okay, let's go and do it.
Let's go for a drive.
So the added extras now here at Caravan and Camping Queensland and Woodgate. It's powered. So they've now got powered sites and water sites, also with your drainage. There's the drainage blocks as well. So That's another option now. It's not just unpowered camping sites. You've also got toilet blocks, powered site, unpowered site, and water also available to you. So this is at the top end of the campgrounds, up near the entrance. So just something new and adventurous. And as you can see, there's quite a few people here. That's the track that goes down to the non-powered down the back. So all this through here is all powered sites now. So when you book, you've got the option to choose powered or non-powered. So we've now come down to Walker's Point. Walker's Point is actually the place to go if you want to put your boat in. Straight into the Burram River. You can come fishing down here. We've got people fishing.
When the tide goes out, obviously, just yabbing just out here.
Yabbing down here. You can swim down here. Normally when it's blowing its ass out, at the front, you can come down here, it's pretty quiet, but it does get pretty low. You've got a sandbar still here, so it's ideal during the quieter times.
Just be mindful of blood-sucking pterodactyls.
Yeah, midges and that, I believe, are pretty rough down here as well, so.
What's that over there?
That is Burram Heads. Okay. As you can see, it's a hype of activity down here. All sorts of action going on, so it's not a real great day. It's a bit of a bleaky sort of a day. It's only a kilometre from the campsite.
So it's, give or take, yeah.
Yeah, it's not far at all. It's actually because the campground is at Walker Point. So it's pretty easy to sort of get to. You leave your car here, you travel here for the day.
Have you ever wondered why when you go down to the beach you only find one thong? The other thong is probably in this tree. At the other end of the boat ramp, so when you come in and you turn left and not right, there is a national park, a boardwalk at the end called Melaleuca Circuit. So 12 k's return or bird life walk, which is 6 kilometres. So.
If you're wanting to access the beach for a beach run, this is the Burram Point Campground turnoff off the main road. Now, we've never been down this one, but I do believe it's a pretty fluffy track. It actually takes us through to the campgrounds. Yeah, pretty fluffy. There's a couple of cars going in there. It might be a bit alright today because we've had a bit of moisture. So this is the Burram Point camping area. You can't bring your dogs or nothing down here, as per the sign, but yeah, you can see the track down there. It does get pretty fluffy. It's a real soft sand. If there's a few of you, I'd probably do it. If you get into trouble, you've got backup support, but at this point of time, if you buy it yourself, we'll show you the other one.
Okay, at the Acacia Street turn off, about 4 minutes drive just away from Walker's Point Caravan Park is the turn off where you go down to the beach.
This access here is a lot easier. It does say four-wheel drive beach access, which it is beach access, but the road itself in here, It's just a gravel road to the actual beach entrance. Not like the other one at Burram Point where it's, you got to drive for, I think, a couple of k's to actually get to the campground.
It goes through the national park there, doesn't it?
Through the campground, yeah. And that brings you out onto the beach, but it's real fluffy, as I said. Where this one's just a gravel road, and just follow this up to the end, and we'll show you the actual entrance onto the beach. So when you get to the end of it, we're just stopping here for the moment, just to show you guys, we were down here the other day. So the access, It's not bad, it's easy access. You've only got a couple of metres of soft stuff. Well, it has been chewed out too. But once, this is probably the hardest part, if it's real soft. You cannot go left from the entrance. That is strictly prohibited to all vehicles. Down that way, that's the People's Beach.
No, that way.
So,
no.
But if you go right, you can drive up as far as you want, and that is actually Burram Point right at the end up there. So if you took the other exit, that's where you'd come out down there somewhere. But the enjoyment of it is driving on the beach, and look, you've got all this beach to drive on. So there's another good point. Once again, set up base camp at the Woodgate Caravan and Camping, and you've got all this to explore. It's all at your front door. And then in town, which is only like 7 k's from the campgrounds, you've got the IGA, you've got
Woodgate Bowls Club.
The Bowls Club, you can have meals there.
Yep.
You've got the Woodgate Pub.
Yes, you can get fuel at the NRMA Caravan Park.
There's somebody coming in now. You know, it's easy as.
Just slow down.
Yeah, look, nice and easy. At the top of the ramp, there is the sign there that tells you which way all traffic is to go. Never lets an opportunity go by to get 10 cents. And there she goes. And she's got her 10 cents. She's happy. What do you got this sign?
10 cents.
Hey, 10 cents. Never fails. She loves the 10 cents.
10 cents.
If you're looking for any firewood, because you can have fires at obviously the Woodgate Caravan and Camping, what we do is we just drive along and it's along the edge of the road. See? We chop it up and take it back like this sort of stuff here. It's, they call it fire retention. Stops any fires. Wow, look at the day today. Not a cloud in the sky. Absolutely gorgeous. We're going down the beach for the day. Take some breakfast down with us. Cook up a bit of a feed on the bed down on the beach. Show you the new awning that we haven't used on the Mitzi yet. There's our little camp set up there. Show you that Woodgate Caravan and Camping, Queensland. So where are we going?
On the beach.
Here comes old Louis. Hang on, I've got to see this. Louis coming down on the tractor. Here comes Louis walking, coming down. He's giving the track a bit of a water by the looks. Good on him. Just a little dust going through your van and that. Just do the heat and the dryness. That's the way to go, Louis. Good on you, buddy. That's awesome. There you go, look at that. That just stops all the dust. Magic. There's Louis in the van. Yep, so that's what he's doing, just getting rid of all the dust. Magic. Good on you, Louis. Way to go. On the beach.
Happy days.
The hair blind. Wind blowing in your hair.
Yeah, put a hat on.
Good on ya.
Check out this for our view. Hang on, let me go back. Whoop, whoop. This is from Anaconda, isn't it?
2 meter by 2.5 meter. Morning, June awning. How good is this? Beach day is now set up. Hey, that's, we're gonna hang around here for a while. We're gonna cook up some sausages and a bit of bread while someone does a dance. We've got a little view we got today to have our breakfast at. Awesome. Here she goes, she's following the camera again. There she goes, here, we'll follow her this time. Yeah, we're following her, I don't know what she's doing.
It's dancing.
She's
dancing. It's shell on the seashell.
It's a shell dance, get it? Beach shell. But yeah, guys, now look, we're down here now. It's absolutely awesome. Magical. Love it, eh? Nah, good little setup. It's the first time we've really actually had this setup done. So we've had it out, but we've never actually used it. So it's the first time for this thing. It's, yeah, the Anaconda Dune 2 meter by 2.5 meter awning. And yeah, so far so good. Pretty happy with it, eh? It's not breezy or windy or nothing yet. So we'll see how it goes for the day, but we got it strapped down. I got some sand pigs, not normal pigs. I got sand pigs there, so yeah. No, I think we'll go pretty well, eh?
If only you could smell what I'm smelling at the moment. Ah, hey,
look at, we're having a feed. We got the beach. We got the bush. We got the sun.
We got each other.
Got each other. Yes. What else could you ask for? Look at the day.
It's awesome.
Whoop, whoop. Slight breeze. Water's beautiful. Haven't been in yet, but it looks beautiful. Hubby's cooking breakfast. Whoop, whoop.
How good is this water today? Hey? Wow. Absolutely beautiful. How good is this? We are sitting up underneath our awning now. We've had a swim, and this awning is absolutely brilliant. I'm loving it.
Where'd we get it?
Anaconda.
Anaconda.
Look at the day. The weather out there, the water's beautiful.
A bit warm, actually.
Yeah, the water is a bit warm, eh? But it was very nice if you have a bit of a dip. We've got a nice little shady patch here. Sitting back, relaxing on the Woodgate Beach.
All the four-wheel drivers that drive along the beach, just do the right thing. Don't speed. There's children, there's dogs, there's balls, there's...
Everyone's just having a good time.
Just slow down.
Some of the cars that have gone past here, I reckon they're doing 60 k's an hour, honestly. Yeah. They have flown past. But anyway.
So slow down, enjoy the view.
There's go more. Go to the Mitzi. So if you're setting up base camp at the Woodgate Caravan and Camp in Queensland, this is one of the things that you get to do.
And it's free.
And it's free. Come on down.
All right, we're coming.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget, hit that like and subscribe button and follow us as we find our next ultimate lifestyle adventure. Cheers, guys.